The most important of the environmental factors is obviously the fight against alcohol, tobacco, and drug problems. Despite strong efforts by the Rescue Board, citizens with substance abuse problems still believe that the best sleep comes with a cigarette after swimming themselves sober. At this point, we need to discard the temptation to go after short-term goals and instead set long-lasting ones that wouldn't only root out all the bad habits, but also the learned helplessness while eliminating the initial dangers.